week's edition of Tiger Minute. Students and staff members across our district are celebrating Black History Month by wearing African attire throughout the month. We are proud to announce that the STEP team at West Main Elementary won their competition this past weekend. Congratulations to West Main Elementary. They are one of 26 schools nominated for the 2020 National Blue Ribbon Honors. This is an incredible accomplishment. Thank you to the hard work of all those who made it possible. Happy Valentine's Day. Love is definitely in the air. The All-Star teachers receive chocolates because they make the days of their students just a little sweeter. It's not all about chocolate and flowers today. Our students are breaking out their best moves at school dances across the district. The first gumbo competition is just in time for Mardi Gras season and will be held next Friday at LHS from 1 to 3. Let the good times roll. Our girls wrestling team are district champions for a second year in a row. And the LMS girls basketball team won their second consecutive district area championship. Tuesday was senior night for our girls and they played a great game against Kauffman. They are now district champs. Good luck to our boys basketball team as they take on North 40 tonight. Our boys and girls soccer teams as well as our girls softball teams played fantastic games earlier this week. We know that both teams will have great wins tonight. Be sure to check out the district calendar for all upcoming sporting events this weekend. Just remember that campuses and districts are closed on Monday in observance of President's Day. That's all for this week's edition of Tiger Minute. We'll see you next week.